not a singer, just finessing so copy.
Them stars was falling when she was singing.
Auto tune is a motherfucker, man.
Hello.
Hola.
What's up? I'm back.
Baby, I'm back. Yeah, I'm dedicated to. Say what's up with Jingo.
All right, I'll be singing a little original.
You sing an original song?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Tell me if this is it too loud? Questions, why you assume it ain't nothing new? Keep repeating every answer like I'm a scratched up tune. Started this at midnight, now we're a quarter till noon. Don't know what else to say to actually calm your nerves, but after all that's been done, this karma is well deserved. I can't say I won't miss you, 'cause I know I will. Watching your presence shiver with that, I can't sit still. I wanted more, yet I got so much less. You can't say I opened up that door and ripped the pain out your chest. All that was given was nothing worth keeping. I pray the next girl you play with gives you everything that you're seeking. I know it's gonna hurt down deep inside. Oh, tell me why. I know I keep running, running out of time. Oh, tell me why. Heal me. Can you hear me?
Sometimes I feel like I'm lost inside my mind. Trying to find, but I find a way, get back in time. When I start thinking about it, it makes me cry. But I gotta stay on top and keep it tight. Sometimes I stay the man those long nights. But I hate to feel this way, so I fight. So I gotta keep on moving and fight through it. Show the people I love that I can do it. I don't wanna grow up and be stupid. But I feel like I'm underwater, I'm slowly losing. Back into this time. Oh, wait, hold on.
Hey, Sonny Duden. You're going.
I don't want to see you. I'm on the move, yeah. Yeah, I'm fully loaded, 22. By this point, I just hope you're here to hear me through. Now I'm just waiting for you to find you. I was just mad because he never followed through. Trying to tell myself, I let me get to you. But I learned how to forgive for the things you do. Now I'm just hoping here to hear it too, yeah.
I know it's gonna hurt down deep inside. Oh, tell me why. I know I keep running, running out of time. Oh, tell me why. Heal me. Can you hear me?
Hey, y'all. Hey, I think
it's my
button for automatic winner right here, man. Oh,
we
can. Hey, where
hey.
You come from?
Hey. I dropped her. Hey, what's up? Yeah, so we're done.
Did you write your parts?
Those are all me and his original.
Yeah, I wrote that, but I had to practice more, man.
You got
we just
didn't know you were there. We didn't expect to.
I was gonna say, but I was real nervous. I had to jump in.
Here, shoot that
podcast.
Let it hit y'all with a little surprise.
Yeah.
Hey, who did the beat?
It's on YouTube.
YouTube. We just found it.
We just found it and flow with it.
I like that song. I think that song has potential. A lot of people, a lot of comments, they were giving you a lot of love. Did you hear it? Did you see
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
But I think Chingo hit me with the knee, the automatic knee. So hit me with the knee right now. That means you automatically win.
Hey,
Talent Tuesday.
That's it.
What? We won?
No, you won.
I won. I won.
You no. actually won it for him. You actually won it for him. You helped him out because he messed up the flow. He lost it, so he would have lost. But you came back and fixed it.
Oh.
It's up to you if you're going to divide the money. It's up to you if you're going to give me any money. That's all on you.
Yeah, that's my brother. I can't do him like that.
No, you got to do him like that at all. Make sure you buy him a nice pair of shoes, some meal, a good-ass meal or something. You got $150.
All right. Thank you.
Hey, who
wrote what? The hook? The what?
The hook of the song.
I wrote it.
What part was actually the hook? Let me hear the hook.
I know it's gonna hurt down deep inside. Oh, tell me why. I know I keep running out of time. Oh, tell me why. Heal me. Can you hear me? Yeah, heal me, like as in heal, like heal me. And then the last part says, can you hear me?
Wow, you're fucking hard, dog.
Thank you. I'm actually recording it with my uncle. Well, I don't know if you remember me. You dog's niece, Too Cold.
Oh, what up? Okay, yeah. How you doing?
I'm actually recording, yeah. Recording, trying to do a little album. Get my name out there.
How old are you?
I'm 24.
And you write a lot of lyrics and like songs?
Yeah, I write my own music.
Yeah, that's dope. That those are some fire ass hooks. So
thank you.
Yeah, that's true. Tight. So listen, you need to DM me your information so I can send you that money.
Oh, okay. All right, I'll do that. Thank you.
Working on an album,
motherfuckers
working on an album and shit. So you got some hooks, man. That with the we need that in there. You know?
Yeah, I'll DM both of y'all.
All right.
All right.
Winner.
Yeah.
All right now. So Lola Navarrete, she is the winner of Talent Tuesday. It's been a great show. Always a great show. I want to thank my brother Chingo Bling for coming through. We got shows coming from?
We got San Diego coming up, Kansas City, a whole bunch of other stuff. Follow me. And you can see.
Yeah, so if you're in Kansas City, San Diego, you don't want to miss the fucking show. It's just motherfucking hilarious. So you don't want to miss it. And I got shows coming up. I think next week, this weekend, I'll be in Oregon. I forgot what city, but it's Oregon at a casino. And then the weekend after that, I'm in Washington, about three or four cities in Washington. And then I'm in Kaiser, Oregon. And then I'm in Denver, Colorado, May 4th. I'm in Chicago for Cinco de Mayo. Oh, you know what? March 31st, I'm in L.A., San Bernardino for the Kush Stop. That's right, the Kush Stop. It's going to be lit, literally. It's going to be a huge marijuana festival. You don't want to miss that. I'll be in San Bernardino.
What is that?
March 31st. You want to come through?
Man, I'm in San Diego.
All right, y'all be safe. Shout out to my boy GT Garden. He got an album coming out. We got the Legalizer album, Baby Bash, Paul Wall. The Legalizer album is coming out on 420. Y'all check it out. Nothing but slappers. And Baby Bash, Frankie J, and Beza got a single coming out.